exciting night ahead of us here at the Santiago Bernabeu.
Thanks, Derek. Well, they haven't been at their best this season, but the silver lining is a point or better today will secure their status in the division for another year.
Oh, surely. Jimenez with the block. Jose Maria Jimenez in central defence. Saul starts alongside Marcos Llorente in the centre of the park. And so to the forwards, Luis Suarez starts alongside Angel Correa. And the Croatian Luka Modric will try to run the game from his central midfield position. A successful chance is on. Oh, a goal to get the breathing room. It's hard to see them getting relegated from here.
Well, the coach can breathe a sigh of relief now. Maybe not the players. They still have work to do. Well, here's the replay. It's a lovely through ball to set up the chance.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And Hazard's in here. In it goes! As this game takes another dramatic twist.
Well, as things stand, they're still clear of the relegation zone, but it's fine margins. They can't afford to concede another. Well, as we see again.
Read it well. It's a good-looking Atletico move in the making. And a goal in the lead again, fully deserved. Action underway once more. A wake-up call for the Real players, maybe, and they find a response. Lemar. And the first half is in the history books here.
Wow, you gotta pass me for Basu. Mad.
Played into the center of the box. Just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Intelligent threaded pass here. Casemiro, his pass gobbled up. And he's through here. Can he finish?
Woo! Woo! Woo!
For more of the same as they But the flag is raised. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. What can Real do from this position? Toni Kroos. Vinicius Junior. Kroos. Now he's given it away.
Woo! Wow. Wow. Wow, bro. Wow. Wow, bro. Bro. Oh, my.